from a guy who is a massive Michael Jackson fan, Mr. Wes Carr.
The reason why I started singing and entertaining is because of Michael Jackson. Took my baby on a Saturday bang. Every weekend after school, I'd come home and just put on a Michael Jackson record. The old man, he'd find me playing Michael Jackson and he'd just sort of go in, "Hope you make a lot of money out of that, mate, because you're bloody useless at everything else." My baby, it don't matter
if you're black or white. There's a theatrical thing you want to do though, isn't there?
I'm just doing something I'll probably never ever do again.
This is the biggest risk I could ever take. As a 26-year-old man in front of Dicko especially, he's just going to probably sit there and go, "What are you doing? Like, this is not Wes." I used to dream about performing Michael Jackson on national television, but I never thought I'd ever do it in my life. I never thought I would get the chance, so here it is.
If you're black or white. Thank you.